The Regional Industry Caribou Collaboration, or RIC for short, is a group of energy and forestry companies working in northeastern Alberta, working cooperatively across lease boundaries and dispositions to restore caribou habitat and do some really important research on caribou ecology. Boreal woodland caribou are listed as threatened under the Federal Species at Risk Act and provincially here in Alberta as well. Caribou are a wide-ranging species. They don't stop at individual lease boundaries or even at provincial boundaries. So we need to work across those lease boundaries and coordinate our approach to habitat restoration and to collecting the science on caribou ecology so we have a better understanding of the causes for their decline and what we can do about it. Engagement of Indigenous communities with the RIC collaboration is really important. We work with communities to identify strategies and priorities for restoration of linear features and also involve them very actively in doing that work on the ground. We're really proud of the fact that the RIC collaboration to date has implemented restoration treatments on over 1,000 linear kilometers of legacy seismic lines in northeastern Alberta, and that includes actually planting over 1 million seedlings on those lines. As far as next steps go, we're looking forward to continuing implementing on-the-ground habitat restoration. We also need to continue asking and answering some really important scientific questions, questions that we hope the answers to can meaningfully guide future policy and regulation on caribou recovery.